Hello and welcome to this video where I talk about the differences between Doodly and Toonly, and I talk about which one is the right choice for you. So we're in Toonly. Let's talk about what Toonly does. Toonly is an animation software and it creates video animations, and really these are for explainer videos. You have access to different scenes, different backgrounds, different characters, different objects. You can add text and you can add audio, and really all you have to do is just drag and drop. It's not quite that simple. So you drag and drop and you resize. You can of course upload your own objects. You cannot upload your own characters though. And the reason for that is the characters can be animated. So currently he's idle, but we could have him saying hi. So if I click this now, you'll see this character here, this green character, is gonna start saying hi. So we also in Toonly have the ability for assets to enter in a certain way. So we can have them come in by, they can just be there, or they can grow and they can fade in and out. And we can control what happens at the start and end of them being there. So he's grown there and he's going to fade out like that. So we get lots of control on how things enter and how things leave, and when characters are there, what they're doing. So you'll notice this man is currently thinking, then he's holding a mobile phone, then he's walking, then he's working on a laptop. And we can have all those different things happen. We can add different scenes and we can transition between different scenes. So we can have slides where one scene replaces the other, and we can have lots of other things, and we can add lots and lots of different scenes. Doodly is different because Doodly really is a whiteboard animation software. So things are drawn in and that's that. Once things are drawn in, they don't do anything. They're static. So I'll illustrate. So this person is being drawn in and then they're being coloured in. This person's drawn in. But there is no animation. They don't do anything. They don't move. What we can do is we can move the camera. So we can do camera pans, and they're very easy to do in Doodly. They're a bit more difficult to do in Toonly, and they're a bit annoying to do in Toonly. So I'm just going to show you the camera pan. As you can see, this just makes your video look much more polished and much more professional, in my opinion. So I'm going to stop that there. Another thing I really like about Doodly is you can put in subtitles, and subtitles display for the scene, so you can change them for each scene. So I've got just a single scene here. You can also add text, and you get an awful lot more text in Doodly than you do in Toonly. In Toonly, you only get 5 types of text. In Doodly, you get all these different fonts, and you can, of course, change the size and change the positioning, etc. I have, for both of these packages, I have the enterprise upgrade, which gives me more assets and it gives me more characters. For Doodly, I've also bought the people builder so I can make my own Doodly characters. So you see I've got lots of options. So here, this one is an enterprise one because I paid for the upgrade. Toonly is always in color. So everything you get in Toonly that comes with it, or whether you get the upgrade, it's always color. It's always in color because it's animated and it's a cartoon. In Doodly, when you first get Doodly, everything is black and white because it is whiteboard drawings. If you want to have color assets, you need to pay a one-time upgrade of $67 to get rainbow upgrades. So I can turn this person onto rainbow, and then we get the colors here. So I'm just going to delete that. What we can do, which is really a good thing to do, which I like to do in Doodly, is to draw the black and white one in and then put the color one over the top. That just looks really good. One thing I like in Doodly as well is we can easily change the style. The style in Toonly is fairly fixed, but in Doodly we can have it as whiteboard. Now if I preview this, you'll notice the difference. Previously it was in glassboard. Whiteboard, I'm writing onto something, writing onto a whiteboard, whereas in glassboard, I'm writing ever so slightly differently. I'm writing the other side. I personally prefer the glassboard to the whiteboard. You can see the difference there. You can also have blackboards. You can have a dark chalkboard or a green chalkboard. Let's have a look at this. Let's have a look at that preview. So this is an old-fashioned chalkboard. The pen has changed to a piece of chalk. I much prefer, my favorite one is of course the glass board. So we can add in subtitles here. We can change how the scenes transition. And what I like as well is we can change the hand style, left or right. We can change the hand, and we can also have cartoon hands and 3D hands. So there's an awful lot of customizability that you get with Doodly, and you don't really get that level of customization with Toonly. The strength of Toonly is that the characters can move about and the characters can do things. If you look at these three characters here, they just move from side to side. Even if it's that, that can make your video look much more professional. So you can build really professional looking animated videos with Toonly. With Doodly, it is very much limited to whiteboard animation. Another key difference is the export resolution. In Toonly, we can go all the way up to 4K. We can do 4K, 2K, 1080, but in Doodly, we can only export at a maximum of 1080p. We can, of course, do a custom export. I haven't tried to see if that will give us anything above 1080p. So let's sum up. Who is Doodly for? Doodly is for people who want to work quickly. It's much quicker to do your work in Doodly than it is to do your work in Toonly. You'll spend a lot more time fiddling about with things in Toonly. In Doodly, it's much quicker. Toonly is for people who want a full animated package. Of course, there are some things that don't really work particularly well in Toonly, like text and other things. But if you want your characters to be interactive and to do things, and you want, I guess, a more polished and professional look, Toonly is the one for you. I hope you found this video useful, and please let me know if you like any more videos that are similar in their material. Thank you. Goodbye.